That's better.
Long as stars are above you. Longer if I can.
We've been together a good 3.5 years now. Been proposed, and you know, after 2 years together in Dublin, and you know, I think she knows anyway how much I love her and I absolutely idolise her.
And nothing's ever too much trouble, and he always puts other people before him, and that's why I love him so much. I love you very much. I can't wait to walk down the aisle and see you looking so handsome at the end, and to say my vows and actually mean them.
You're my soulmate, I think you know that. Love you through, through and through, and you know, just looking forward to being husband and wife together.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3,
How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you. As long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you say.
I'll give you this ring as a sign of our marriage and a symbol of our love.
And to share in the joy and happiness of our love. Cherish my faithfulness. They are all yours forever.
And so it now gives me the very greatest of pleasure in pronouncing that you are now husband and wife together. Would you like to kiss your wife?
I think I shall leave it there, as it has been an emotional wedding, even the cake's in tears.
She's my missing piece. She's my rock. And she's my best friend.
You're a wonderful couple. And now you're about to start a fantastic and exciting, you know, new chapter of your lives together.
Longer if I may. How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you.